A new service has been launched in Australia to help people living with cognitive disabilities to make independent decisions. With more, his Disability Affairs reporter, Naz Campanella.
People living with early stage dementia or cognitive impairments can now access lawyers and neuropsychologists in one place through the Capacity and Capability Clinic. Neuropsychologist Dr. Jane Lonie from the service says managing finances is one of the most common requests.
When it's an acquired brain injury, the client becomes a recipient of a large sum of money. So the question, of course, arises then is, well, is it appropriate for that money to be under their direction?
The clinic has been set up at Macquarie University in Sydney.
This is ABC News. It's 8 minutes to 8.